to help our mind to have a spear stabbing another. A spear that has nothing to do with the painting, right? It doesn't belong. And it actually cannot be. Because Jacob lives in the Bronze Age. This spear has an iron tip. But what I'll do with it, the spear of destiny, spear of holiness. When you set it down, when we have a spear, what do we do? We look to what it's pointing at. The spear is pointing to Jacob, and more particularly, this fall of Jacob, which is the path. It's pointing to the path.